today, City Harvest Church, even as we were worshiping God, I'm reminded of this verse in Ephesians chapter 3, verse 17. That Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith, that you, being rooted and grounded in love, may be able to comprehend with all the saints what is the width and length and depth and height, to know the love of Christ which passes knowledge, that you may be filled with the fullness of Christ. You know, today, even as we worship with this beautiful song, I see ourselves walking into the altar, into the Holy of Holies. Today, maybe you come with your worries, but today, as you worship God, I see the shackles of God falling off your feet, falling off your hands. That today, as you come to a place of sacrifice, that as you meet God face to face, that as you come and commune and worship Him, as you lift up your voice, as you don't care about your neighbor beside you, as you lift up your hands, and as you sing to Him, you are going to come to a greater level of breakthrough. That today is a day where you will build that altar once again, where you will build yourself up once again, and as you give your life to Him, you will experience a greater wind. The latter rain will come, a greater wind of revival will come into your life, into your family. So today, as we worship Him again, forget about your neighbor, but today sing with all abandonment and come to that place of worship unto Him this day. Come into that place of total surrender. Come into that place where you meet Him once again. That's right, City Harvest Church. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. We want to build that altar once again for you. So Father, we just ask of you, come and speak to us throughout this whole service, from the front to the back, from the left to the right. Come and minister your love. Send your angels to minister to us, and come and speak to us a word in season that will change our lives and our hearts forever. So Father, we commit this morning's service in loving hands. We just thank you, and all God's people say, amen. Let's cheers Jesus and our big hand for today. Hallelujah.